What's good? Damn, I just hit my head. Hey, what's good? Welcome back to another video, y'all. And today, if you already seen by the title, I'm gonna be showing y'all my essentials. You know what I'm saying? That I use for my dreads. You know what I'm saying? If you didn't know I had dreads, you can go back to my previous videos. My last couple videos, I showed y'all the process of me getting them locked in, and then doing my weekly update. But now, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all how to maintain it, cause, bro, rule number one is always have a fresh lineup. Always have a fresh lineup when you have dreads, bro. Like, I did not hop from waves to go to dreads to have my joint looking crazy, nor have my hairline pushed back. But you know what I'm saying? It's doing good so far. But I already washed my face, brushed my teeth, and everything like that. So that's out the way. You know what I'm saying? So there's no point in even like rewashing my face and all that, especially. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't no point. Y'all don't want to see that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all clicked on here because y'all want to see my hair and if I'm looking crazy or not. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to show y'all what I do so I don't look crazy. All right. So I got all the products that I use for my hair that's out now. So I'm going to do the first step. First step is take your bonnet off or whatever you use for your hair. You know what I'm saying? Anything that you use for your hair, keep it from getting messed up or being taking damage on the pillows and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Things like that. So adjust this real quick. Just wanna hold it like that. Alright, so I be putting mine up in full ponytails, you feel what I'm saying? Something like that. So, you know what I'm saying? I take mine out. A lot of them are locking up too though. Like, my shit's looking like dumb long already. Like, this, like, my retwist is about to be crazy. Alright. So, take them out. What I do is I kind of just, like, just kind of move my hair around, just wig it up just a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Doesn't matter if it looks crazy, but you know what I'm saying? You kind of just want to move it around because you move it out your parts. So, I'm move it back. Move it around. And occasionally I get one of these, one of them bambas, one of them motherfuckers that just stand up. So move that to the side. It's okay if it stands up and stuff like that, but move it to the side, feel what I'm saying? All right, next step, feel what I'm saying? They've been growing a lot, y'all, bro. If y'all like go look for the vid, like these are dreading up, feel what I'm saying? Like if you go look at the other videos, like my hair has really been, hey, jot down my essentials, bro. So your locks look pretty decent. All right, so look, next up, feel me? Got your hair out. I kind of like mess mine around. You know what I'm saying? Get it like that, kind of wake it up. All right, next up. So I use Do Growth. Feel what I'm saying? Do Growth does good for my hair. Mega thick, you know what I'm saying? Promotes thick hair, strong, healthy, and you know what I'm saying? Gives you strong, healthy hair. This is like kind of new, like, but you can tell I've been digging in it. You know what I'm saying? So you're gonna get you like, not too much, get you a little amount, whatever the case is.
Right. Then you just gonna,
you're just gonna lay it all up in your hair. It doesn't matter. Just put it in there. Just pat it down. Like that. That way it's kind of like I still get it to all my locks. You know what I'm saying? Like I don't really put too much just down my scalp and just leave it. Because I feel like it's not just going to get to all my locks. So you feel what I'm saying? Do that. Mess it up. A lot of mine aren't like fully like locked. You know what I'm saying? So I kind of like comb mine out. So I keep mine like stuck together in a way, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't like bounce off and try to connect to another lock. So do that. That's my first step. First product is Do Growth. Second product. All right. So my second product cannot steer you wrong. It cannot. I can't talk. It cannot steer you wrong. You feel what I'm saying? Is my Jamaican. I use it, so it's mine for real. But anyway, you know, Jamaican black castor oil. This right here. I got the little bottle because these drinks, they prices be skyrocketing. But this right here, it does the job well. So you're just going to put some in your hand. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even going to show y'all too much. Put it
though right now.
Bro, I be using mine, bro. I don't vet.
Yo, I barely got some. Alright. So, got this. And then you just gonna put it in your head too.
Like a right, left, and a back kind of like position type shit. Feel me? So like, I'll pat right here, and then my back. So I'm just like looking like crazy, sticking up everywhere and everything like that. So that's my two partners right there. My last one. I know y'all seen these. These are in the beauty store. I know y'all seen these. And if y'all don't rack up on these, y'all crazy, bro. They do your hair wonders. This right here is Brazilian Night. It's my... I think when I got it, it was my first time trying this, but bro, I've been using it a lot, and it's been doing my hair pretty well. But you just gonna, pour some in here, not too much. This I kind of pour in my hair because I'm just gonna mess it up anyway. Like, you know what I'm saying? Comb it back. Keep doing my same like routine type thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I kind of keep mine moved to the same spot. You know what I'm saying? Move it like that. I'll comb through it. Keep it laid. And then one thing I don't do, bro. One thing I know you dudes do not do. All men need to do this, bro, to keep your hairline. For real, this is a tip. You feel me? Where your hairline is, bro, y'all need to start moisturizing it. So get yours. Feel me? Get you a couple drop at the top. Just elongate your hairline. Don't put too much to where, you know what I'm saying, it's coming down on your face and then you're gonna break out. You know what I'm saying? It's not to break out. It's so you can keep your hair, you know what I'm saying? Your hairline's on your thin sides. You know what I'm saying? I do this every day. Do this every day. Right there. Feel me, just like that. You leave it, you let it stay. Feel me? Grab you a tissue. And you go across just in case you got any on your face, you know what I'm saying? So you don't break out. I ain't trying to break out, you know what I mean? So I take all precautions. Alright. And then for real, this is all I've been doing. Just to keep my hair like look at that. Y'all see that? Like that's airline is crazy. The airline is crazy. You know what I'm saying? So I just keep my hair just like this. And then for I feel like you could put it back. So I might put mine back in a ponytail because I'm gonna head to the gym. Y'all gonna rock me going to the gym. I'm gonna show y'all a couple of my sets. I done seen a couple videos that I wanted to try, a couple workouts that I wanted to try that I haven't tried. So I'm gonna try it today while I'm with y'all. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go to the next video. All right. Brush my teeth, wash my face. You know what I'm saying? Hair done. Probably gonna wrap it back up because I'm gonna be sweating. And we're gonna get into the gym. So let's go.